Hi, I'm Ken Lovelett from American Percussion, and I'd like to demonstrate the Rhythm Chamber. The Rhythm Chamber is a box, essentially, that's about 17 and a half inches long, and it's a V-shaped, where this is about 7 inches and this is about 10 inches. And we have two jingles on here for extra sound. They can also come with a snare inside, and springs have been used. It has a wide variety of different pitches on it, and that's why the triangular shape, when you start up high like this, or at the narrower end, the pitches are going to be higher, and if you get down lower, the pitches are going to get lower. The other unique property that this has is that when you slide your hand over the sound portal, because this is where all the sound comes out, then you can get a variance in pitch or a glissando effect. Okay, you can also take the Rhythm Chamber and you can turn it flat and lay it on across your lap, either right or left handed. And you can play it like playing the back of a guitar. Another way that you can hold it is by taking it and putting the larger side of the drum down between your legs and the smaller side up near your chest. This puts the sound portal closer to your upper part of your body, so for some people it may be more convenient. This makes the lower sounds on the bottom and the higher sounds as you get up. These are just a few of the sounds that you can get when you play a Rhythm Chamber. Once you receive one of your own, I'm sure that you'll come up with many different playing techniques and have a lot of fun.